All right, so this is the day after Jake Paul versus Tommy Fury. Well, it's not the day after. It's literally the same day. I'm just recording this at night because I can't be bothered to record this tomorrow. I'm not going to have energy. Anyways, you guys get the point. It is the day after as soon as this goes up. And Jake Paul lost. Yeah, Jake Paul lost. I'm honestly a bit surprised. I had Jake Paul for a 7th round TKO. I said this on Social KO's live stream if you guys were there. But yeah, Jake Paul lost by split decision. I don't know how that one judge gave Jake Paul a fight. He had to be on some. Me personally, I had this fight 75-74 to Tommy Fury. It's crazy. If those 2 points wouldn't have gotten taken away from Jake Paul, he might have won the fight. Actually, no. Tommy still would have won. What am I smoking? All right, so I'm editing the video, and I just realized Jake Paul didn't get 2 points taken away. He only got 1 point taken away. Anyways, my bad for that. No, but on the real note, what was the ref smoking? He was. They would faint at each other, and the man would just take a point. Like, come on now.
Pharrell, no, I'm two Pharrells.
I'm gonna be completely honest. During the whole fight, I was.
Fucking scary, my heart's going pitter-patter, I feel sick like I could throw up.
But, what's next for Jake Paul? Oh, here comes KSI, yup.
Don't mind me, just smoking on that Jake Paul pack!
No, but what's next for Jake Paul? Does he fight Nate Diaz, or does he activate the rematch clause with Tommy Fury and does it again? Me personally, if they run it again, I got Tommy Fury knocking him out. But I don't know. That might just be because I'm tired right now. Guys, help me. But no. Yeah, I know the streets are celebrating on Jake Paul's loss. There's a lot of people praying on his downfall.
My tail are turning red. Time to do what must be done. Be a king when kingdom comes. Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody.
And as for Tommy Fury, what's next for him? Does he just go back to fighting trash cans on Tyson Fury's undercard or something? Or does he fight Jake Paul again? Does he fight KSI? Which I hope not, by the way, because Jesus Christ, that man needs to improve on a lot of stuff. But yeah, what's next for both of them? You know, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. When I saw Tommy Fury's hand go up, I got a little bit too excited. And I ain't gonna cap. I'm still kind of a wreck. Anyways, I'm still hard. Yeah, but what's next for Jake and Tommy? I feel like they should do the rematch again. See what happens. Jake Paul, he definitely needs to work on a lot of stuff. But nonetheless, Tommy Fury won. Jake Paul lost for once. He's a boxer, though. You know, we could call him that. Yeah, make sure to like and subscribe, or else I'm going to eat you up.